My name is Ebener. I'm 27 years old and 2 weeks. We're pretty much in the countryside here. So we have the woods right in the back door. All we did was like going in the woods, building little tree houses. And at some point I got a skateboard and started bombing down the hills on the skateboard until I was probably 11, 12-ish. And then that was the first time I saw other people ride bikes, like proper dirt bikes, when I was hooked. We had like a little quarry where we built the first dirt jump. And then we had our own first dirt jump park. It was all for the sake of riding with your friend.
I am Christian Textor, and I've got into this because of my friend Iven.
I honestly don't remember when was the first time we met each other. It's probably at school. There was this guy who's like wearing that red fox hat, and you can really tell, oh, it's a bike rider.
I thought he was a girl first. And he had long hair, and like with the big beanie on. I was like, oh, that girl shreds.
It was just all about riding bikes. Like literally every afternoon, it was so normal to just go out ride and meet each other and build. That was like the first time I had feeling of actually doing it myself. First real jumps you did, not only just doing like a little wheelie or whatever.
After school, just going to the park, you just show up. Everyone will be there and have a session. And this is like one of the last spots where it's still like that. Feels a bit like being a hairdresser. You cut things off at the sides, shape it a bit.
I think we've built tracks because we always had to. Like we saw the mountain bike videos, people building step ups. They're even building landings. Like we didn't have landings, we're just jumping to flat. Mom always asks, yeah, I'm going to Texi again, yeah, yeah. And then she knows I'm in the woods for 5 hours straight and I'm just gonna move dirt from A to B. Can be so simple. Grab a bike, go out, have a laugh with a friend, and it's the most freeing thing you can do.
Every time someone tries to be serious, no way.
The problem is that we know each other too well.
Well, you got the jersey all tucked in, eh? Look at him, look at him.
We know exactly what the other one dislikes.
Are you actually starting in the Masters Seniors class now? Is that how you win now?
We're like an old couple.
Come you see me?
That's where we can give each other shit and still like each other.
Really? You serious?
On whatever ride we are, we always find like little challenges. It always ends up being, I don't know, a pile of logs. And someone says, ah, I bet you couldn't ride it. You bet? You won't do it. And then it's always on.
Do you reckon you can ride the old swing swing pole, mate? Let's try this stupid idea.
We always kind of pushed each other. Like when the other one did something, you had to do it as well.
Get it.
I know he expects me to like send it or do something. I have to do it. I mean, I've got no choice.
now seeing Texi with the kids and having them around, I think it makes me feel honored and blessed. I don't know, there's so much cool stuff about kids.
Being a kid, it's great.
You give Texi's son a little digger and he's got his imagination just full of big construction sites.
He loves to grab a shovel and shape the pump track, and he loves to ride it afterwards or build a little track.
Teaching them how to have these responsibilities, but still is totally allowed to smile, have fun. I think that feeling of biking from kid to now, it hasn't changed. I think in between, yeah, they have a time they don't really realize that. But now, having Texi's kids around and seeing ourselves, I think we're still doing the same thing.
It takes not even a full circle on flat land to make me happy.
People ask Texi sometimes, "Oh, it's so cool what you all do for your kid." He's like, "Yeah, do it for the kid." We never burned out on bikes. Every time we put the bikes back in the garage, we're both keen for the next ride. You could say we have a problem with bikes, yeah, or without. Doesn't matter if you flip in 20 meters jumps or being the fastest guy in the world, you can still have the same amount of fun if you just get your first bike as a kid and roll down the street. Always a smile around the next corner, around the next jump.
My childhood is still going great. Still enjoying it. Have you ever watched a kid on a slide? They just go in circles all the time, sliding and sliding again, and it's the same with bikes.
Does there have to be such a big difference between being a child and being a grown-up? At the end of the day, you try to have fun with whatever you do. I think you just keep on doing that.
Hi! Hi, Leute!
Till the wheels fall off, mate!
It's never too late to jump on the whip wagon.